Money is a terrible master, but an excellent servant.